tonight. Okay, if you have an iPhone like this, there's an update that you're going to want to do to make sure your iPhone is ready before this storm hits. We've got Christina Watkins joining me now to explain how iOS 18 could help us in this storm.
Yeah, you and I were just talking about this. Yeah. Sorry to the Android users, talking to my dad. But if you have an iPhone 14.
There are a lot of people we love,
yes,
on Android.
Yes, absolutely, ruining group chats. But nevertheless, all jokes aside, if you have an iPhone 14 or something newer, this software is something you can use. The feature we want to highlight this morning is satellite messaging. You can use this if cell service goes down or if you don't have Wi-Fi during this storm. You can still send text messages to your closest loved ones.
That's
Here's how
huge.
It works.
You'll swipe down from the top right corner of your screen to get to the control center, just like this. Then you'll tap the cellular button. Then tap satellite and choose try demo. If you want to try this out, you will have to temporarily turn off your cell service. In order to connect to a satellite, you have to be outside with a clear view of the sky and the horizon. Do so safely. You don't want a lot of tree cover or tall buildings around you if you can help it. Once your phone detects a satellite, it'll instruct you to move in a specific direction to find that connection. You may have to turn slightly left or right. Once it detects the satellite, it may take a minute, but eventually it'll turn green and let you know the demo is complete.
And after that, just end the demo and your cell service will connect once again. So really cool feature if you're ever in a scenario where you could potentially lose signal or Wi-Fi. This is when you can put that test in action for real. We've got the full explainer on our website, wesh.com. When you go to our website, you'll see the article showing how to connect to satellite if you have a Google phone. Those of you with green text messages, you know who I'm talking about. Back to you.